Porter, Father Solanus, and Brother Leo, and Brother Ignatius Milling, and so many others were porters of the monastery. Now, what is a porter? You could say he's the monastery secretary, secretary of the monastery, or a person who answers the bell. Whenever the doorbell rang, it was my job as the porter to go and open the door and receive visitors. Either they came in to see priests and brothers, or they came in to have masses said, or they came in for counseling, or they came in for almost anything. At St. Francis in Milwaukee, I was porter for 24 years, and I was on call 24/7 without hesitation. Whenever that bell rang, whether it rang in the corridor where it was posted, or it also rang in my room, I would answer the door, no matter what time of the day or night it came. So many people would come and ask for a priest. All right, brother, could we talk to you? How many children came? Whether they came with an owie on their knee, or whether they came and asked for a glass of milk. When that bell rang, I was present.